It all started 15 years ago. I was young rat in my 20s. Look at me. I was so cute. I was on top of the world. No, I was the bottom of the world. It was terrible. Nobody liked me. I have no friends. Raccoons didn't like me. Dogs don't like me. You know who hate me the most? Humans. I have one friend. He was a cockroach. We got along very well. His name was Kevin. And then I ate him. One day, everything changed. You was the first things I met. It didn't want to kill me or eat me. I couldn't just leave you there. You was covered in these wolves, as someone dumb in the source. Whatever this wolves was, it transformed us. Because I was older, I became older red. You guys was babies, so you stay baby turtle creatures. If you think about that, it couldn't make more sense. It was weird, but we became a family.
Greetings, girl, and welcome to my world of phrasing right up to bat. It's the daisy age, and you're about to walk top stage, so wipe your bottles on the mat. Hip-hop love, this is a little mine when I quiz your evolvements before the sun. But clear your court, cause this a one-man sport, and who's better for this than plug one? Plug don't one. Have to worry about me squashing other deals, cause they've already been squished. Freeze a frame of our moves the same, if you can't continue right behind the bush. You'll stay with me, I know this, but not because of all my earthly treasures, or regardless to the fact that I'm possibly loose, but because...